So sometimes one of the things that you hear about, one of the misconceptions, is people say, oh, well, it was governments that wrote this, so why would Indigenous peoples want it? Well, that's just simply not true. You know, the text was, I would say Indigenous peoples had more to do with the actual text than any government did, in terms of what's actually in there.